morning, Marcus Whitman. Today is Thursday, April 9th, 2021. It is an A-Day. I'm Amelia Rasmussen, and here are your morning announcements. Let's start off with a look at the weather with Earth Network's online weather center. Today will be partly sunny, with a 30% chance of showers, highs in the mid-60s. On Saturday, it will be partly sunny, highs in the mid-70s. SUNY is excited to announce their spring virtual college fairs. Thursday, April 22nd from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., Saturday, April 24th from 1 p.m. to 4 p.m., Saturday, May 22nd from 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. The fair will include representatives from nearly every SUNY campus. During the fair, students will be able to communicate with campus representatives using text and video chat. This is a unique opportunity to explore all of the opportunities at the State University of New York. Challenging academics, innovative research, global study, and financial support. We hope juniors and their families will attend. Please register at www.suny.edu/attend/events/virtual-college-fair. Don't miss out on ordering your 2020-2021 yearbook. The deadline to order is May 1st. Just go to the MWCSD website, click on the Schools tab, go to the high school, then all the way down the left-hand side column, click on Yearbook. There's a link at the top of the page. Order yours today. Attention staff and students. The Trex Plastic Drive ends on April 15th. If you've been collecting plastic films for Envirothon, please bring them in before April 15th. Please note that you can still bring plastic to the school, but our final weigh-in is April 15th. Attention all athletes interested in spring track. Our season starts Monday, April 19th. Please make sure you're registered on Family ID. Also, we are having a brief informational meeting next week on Tuesday and Wednesday, 10th period in Coach McLaughlin's room, where we will discuss our upcoming season. If you can't attend, please check in with one of the coaches. We also have our meet scheduled. Please see Coach McLaughlin or Coach Helling to pick it up ASAP. Attention FFA members. If you are interested in attending the virtual state FFA convention, please be sure to fill out the registry form in the FFA Schoology group. Please see Ms. Coolbaugh with any questions. Anyone that would like to help Student Council plan homecoming, please meet in Mrs. Cooney's room on Monday, 4:12, and or Tuesday, 4:13, during 10th period. There will also be a Zoom link in Schoology. Attention seniors. Senior social tickets will be available to purchase for the next few weeks in a new location. We will have a table set up near the lunch line during periods 5 through 8. Also, seniors, if you have a poem or artwork that you would like included in our graduation program, please stop by Mrs. Nardi's room to see some examples of past programs. Here are this week's birthdays. Happy birthday to Trinity Rotrick today, and on Saturday, seniors Zachary Durgan and Ryan Herod. Happy birthday to all. Now, here's a look at this week's events. And finally, Mr. P's physics class has completed their Rube Goldberg machines. A Rube Goldberg machine is a chain reaction type machine or contraption intentionally designed to perform a simple task in an indirect and overly complicated way. Typically, they are presented in the gym for people to see. Unfortunately, that was not possible this year, so we leave you with Grant Kessler and Austin Kephart's machine. Have a great day!
I'm Grant Kessler.
And I'm Austin Kephart.
And this is our Rube Goldberg. So, starting off, for our first step, we got the dominoes leading into the mouse trap, which will then trigger the golf ball to swing. And then after it swings, it'll hit the cases, triggering them to hit each other, and then hit the bat. And then when the bat falls through the loop, it'll activate the pulley, which pulls the moon ball up from underneath the basketball, which is going to push the basketball down the ramp, hitting the lacrosse stick, which will hit this string right here, which will then pull the lacrosse ball from a little seesaw contraption there, which will drop the foam basketball onto the domino on the keyboard, ultimately playing our music.
Scoopity scoop. Scoopity dee whoop. Whoopity scoop dee poop. Poopity scoop dee scoop dee whoop. Whoopity scoop whoop poop. Poop dee whoop scoop.